Hey, what's up everybody? Chaz here with another Man Hack Life Hacks for Dudes. And today we're going to be talking about using a milk jug as a paint bucket. If you've got a lot of painting to do around the house, a lot of trim, you don't want to be stuck carrying around the big old gallon of paint. It gets a little tiring after a while and you don't have one of these handy dandy little paint buckets here. What's the next best thing? Like I said, a milk jug, or in this case, it's a tea jug, and it doesn't matter which one you use or whatever, just make sure that they're clean. You don't want any weird stuff floating in your paint. So I've already marked the window that I'm going to cut out, and you can just use just a regular utility knife. Cut it out. I've already cut a window out of this one, and there you go. It's a paint bucket. There you go. You dip your paint, pour your paint in the window here. You can use a side there to scrape off any excess paint, and then whenever you got to take a break, boom, there you have it. It's a paint bucket out of a milk jug. There you have it. Man hacks. Hey, if you've got another man hack you'd like me to try, feel free to comment below. And I appreciate you watching.